people out there have seen you play football, but they don't understand the difference. You are now a professional footballer, right? Is there a difference?
Well, I don't really feel a difference. I'm very proud that I've been offered a first year pro. My family's happy for me. But I wouldn't say I haven't really felt a change, because I know what my targets are personally and within football.
And on the road, have you always, I guess you've always known you had the ability to be a professional footballer. Mm. There's always going to be setbacks along the way. It's a hard road, isn't it?
Yes, the mental side is as much as anything. You know, you've got to believe in yourself. You're always gonna have like low confidence days and high confidence days. It's just how well you can do with both sides of it. Really, that's how I feel personally.
Well, you have a determination, don't you? You're a strong character.
Yeah, yeah.
Quiet but strong.
I feel like I get it from my parents. I just kind of, you kind of see on the pitch. Hopefully, you always see me working hard for the team.
Absolutely, I saw you working hard today. It's the first day back of testing. That looked hard.
Yeah, it was hard. It was good to be back though, more than anything. I kind of just enjoyed it. Seeing everyone, it's been a long time. So.
What's happened over the summer? There's not much of a break, is there?
No, it flew by really. You just kind of see family, see who you want to see, rest, and then just don't be too out of shape when you get back, I guess.
Yeah, but knowing you, you would have come back in shape.
Yeah, I feel good. Man. I know I want to accomplish this season. I know how hard I have to work for it. So.
Yeah, and days like today, the first day back, you want to catch the eye. You want to be, doing the best you can.
Definitely, and that's what I'm going to try and do every day, really.
Because big season.
Big season. We're always going to keep
it. It's a big season for you. Big season for Oxford United.
Yeah, the club has big goals. We want to do a lot this season. We always want to look to improve, and I feel like we've got just another good chance again this year.
How have the senior pros been with you? They've been good.
Yeah, they're all good. They're all different personalities, like you know. But now they're chilled, welcoming. Yeah, I couldn't really praise them anymore.
Are you daft enough to put ambitions for yourself now? You don't want to set targets, do you?
As in?
For the season ahead or whatever.
No.
Don't do it, Leon, don't you?
No. I think I'm happy that I'm in and around it, and I know I'm just going to keep working as hard as I can.